So anyway, so you got a man smoking cigarettes, yeah. They smoked, or she started smoking because, you know, her friends, colleagues, work, family members, whatever, innit? Yeah, they start smoking or whatever, innit? So they felt left out, so that's why they smoke, man. Yeah? This is 99.9% of people walking around who do smoke. Same with the alcohol and that. They didn't just start drinking alcohol on their own, man. Yeah? Actually, they may have, but I will talk about that in a minute, yeah. They started drinking alcohol because they went out with their brethren and that, and they wanted to fit in. Yeah, they didn't want to be left out. Yeah, so they are weak minded. So they wanted to do stuff to fit in because they didn't want to feel left out. They're a weak minded person, isn't it? Yeah. Same thing with weed. Yeah, like who gets up in the morning and thinks to themselves, "Yeah, I'm going to start burning weed today." No one does that. The people that are around them, they started burning weed. Yeah. They're around people that bum weed and they think, you know what, let me hit this up, yeah? Let me see what this thing's about, yeah? And then that's when they get hooked. I know, man, yeah? Man are on weed, man are bunning weed for 20 years straight, yeah? Man are start bunning weed when they're 19, 20, and still bunning weed when they're 40 years old. Every single day, they bun weed. I know man like that, yeah? The weed don't even do nothing for them. They need to smoke weed every day to feel normal. So when they don't bun weed, they don't feel normal. So they need to smoke weed to feel normal. I've been around, man, yeah? They're cool, calm, collected people, right? But when they thought they lost their weed, man start getting aggressive, yeah? Man start moving, yeah? Like, yeah, man start moving aggressive, almost like a crack fiend, yeah? Maybe not that extreme, but man start moving aggressive. A man can't find his weed. I remember I was in a car with a man. Yeah, we went far outside London. I don't know, like, obviously I'm a North London, innit? So anywhere outside London is far outside London, innit? Even like St. Albans, like, that's just like a million miles away to man, innit? Yeah. St. Albans in Hampshire. I think we went to St. Albans or somewhere like that. A man couldn't find his weed, yeah? Man start searching the car like he gone tear the car apart just for a little bag of weed. When he thinks to himself, like, "Rah, even if I have lost my weed, yeah, we're only going to be at this function for 6 hours. What, I can't go and get a spliff or a draw 6 hours after, like, when I return home at 9 o'clock, 9 p.m. That's how you know the drugs is fucking up people's head, when they can't even go 6 hours, 8 hours, 12 hours a day without buying weed. The man needs weed to feel normal. Not to feel high, he needs it to feel normal.